Assalamualaikum students. Example 2.1. Prove that root 2 is an irrational number. Root 2 in a proof of number, or irrational number proof of number. So already this semester we exercise 2.1 la question number 2 la paathaachi adu root 3 paathirukom. So adhe maari eduthirukom paathiruvaanga. So contradiction method la nam or assumption edupom adha vandu enna cheyapom wrong nu solli adha vandu vera maari maathi eduthaporum. Appo indha maari first root 2 is the rational number nu eduthuten. But root is a rational number is called as a p by q form. P divided by q in is called as a rational number. Seringa. Now p um q um eppadi irukum co prime number ah irukum. Adha co prime number is called as a hcf. Hcf la namakku enna irukum 1 ah irukum and q oda value does not equal 0 ah irukum. Seringa. Appo indha vaatha kandipa irukum idha miss pannina kandipa mark reduce aagum. Manadra koodadhu. Venum namakku indha equation ah squaring on both side pandren. Appo indha edha 2 irukum equal to p square divided by q square. So q square inga cross multiplication na 2 q square equal to p square ah maarum. Appo namakku q square venum. Appo p square one times two times and q square divided by 2 podunga the q square vandu 2 ala divide aguduna kandipa q um 2 ala divide aagum already sum nadichirukom q ukum p ukum ore or factor onnu mattum dhaan irukku nirukom ana inga p divide panna number 2 varudhu q divide panna number 2 varudhu appo rendume edhaagudhu p and q are divisible by 2 rendume innum 2 ala divide aagudunala our assumption is wrong nammude na edukkudiya or assumption வந்து இருக்கு தப்பா இருக்குதுனால root 2 is an irrational number hence proved.